Okay, I'm waiting for Ben to say he's here before I go off and do anything. Yeah, I wondered where you went. Good deal. That'd be funny.
That's the hope, is actually finishing it before it happens. I might call it if it gets to depending on when it gets. No matter what, if you want to send out a go or not,
hey, I'm going to Arizona with this heart monitor. Yeah, it's a phone. So what is the treatment for this stuff? For your Wolf Alpha Pack Park. Okay, so Ben is here. Okay.
Hey, Ben.
Hey, Ben. Can you hear us talking? I'm trying out a new microphone. Euler. Can you hear us? Type yes or no. Okay. Then you can ignore that text I just sent you. You cannot see me. That is a lie. So yeah, the trickster is actually 10 or more levels. It is level 44, so... it's quite up there. Oh no, I was gonna wait on the call from Allied. $2.15. Okay. So we're actually running away from that. Is this what causes your heart palpitations? See, this boss is much more within my level range. Gonna leave him on the cold top mountain. So yeah, we're not gonna bother with the trickster right now. That thing is way too high of level. I'm gonna wait until we can manage the fight better. I'm gonna wait until we're at least the same level. But at least we can turn in the quest for the feral retriever. A brigadine, what the fuck is that? Do I need to hit you? It is a piece of armor. And Fran. Okay, you already have parallel arrows.
Oh, and while on the phone,
she almost
got
arrows. Second time. So, Ben, we're gonna go on the path of what I did last night on my personal file. And we're actually gonna, again, get past it. I need to always remember to hit L3. Bring up that map. So now that we can save... So, Ben, I'm still having a hard time getting over the last time I streamed. You told me that you were near the end of the game, and you're just like, nope, I don't care anymore. This game, he almost beat Final Fantasy XII when it was on the PS2. And then gave up on it. This game is amazing. Nobody should have, like... Whoa. wonder if that happens at all the shrines. Again, something I've never done in this game, because this game is so fucking massive. I lost the game! Ben, I lost the game!
You're welcome!
Wait, what is this one? So it posted BDSM. Did it post to Chain Sanctuary okay?
I don't know. Let's find out. Because I don't have that one.
Unmuted.
Yeah, exactly.
Yep. And did it post to Transcend okay? Oh no, how do you feel about Lynn?
No problem with Lynn.
Okay.
My problem regarding Lynn is...
So your issue isn't with her, it's with me. Fuck you. That should have cured me. Fuck. Oh well, they'll be berserk for a little bit. Oh my god, why are you listening to me while... I'm stripping. Can you at least mute it? God damn you. I hate you so much right now. Okay, so we know Purple's one of the ones watching, even though he can watch live. Who is behind viewer number two? If we have Ben and Purple, then who else is here? Oh, number two left. Right, that number did show three for a minute. Ben, where do you... Okay, so Tracy is here. Where else do you see that? Okay, but where do you see, like, that user list, Ben? hear the cog. Yeah, because he's the moderator. What? You're the one that's doing it. I'm the one shaming you for doing it.
The lag is also kind of crazy.
It is. Carcata. That sounds awesome. How do I get the Carcata? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, you did your shot on your own? Oh! Hashtag reusing needles. Stairs. You forgot a whole CC. You forgot 20% of your shot.
I did forget 20% of my shot.
shots.
Yeah.
Musical techniques. So you're telling me honestly, you weren't singing along to Linkin Park last night, immediately after I went to bed? Okay, I could hear somebody singing with it. Which one was it? I don't know the name of it, that's why I'm like...
I don't remember which one it was.
Name popular Linkin Park songs. Okay, it was one of the, like, most commonly referred to ones. Which one is it? Yes, that one. That's the song that was playing, and somebody was singing along to it. You can listen to Spotify on your phone? I didn't know you could listen to your playlists on your phone. And it just flew away to the point where I couldn't get to it. So, Ben, you keep complaining that people aren't leveled up correctly, so I brought in Fran instead of Bosch. That way we can still get through the area, but it's not going to be a pain in the ass. It's been 40 years. Now she looks totally different. But does she like the way she looks now? Dysmorphia. Easy payments of 1995. I know. We're just trying to scrape the map right now. Things. I don't like these things. They can go to hell. No, I don't care about your Lord and Savior, Bird Jesus. You can go away. Send his followers after me. It's a tarp. You know what? We're gonna try something dumb. We're gonna put Fran as party leader. Because Fran is 22, Balthier is 26, and I had Vaughn as the party leader, who's 33. It's an effort to get a little bit more of the ranged characters out there. Yeah, she almost is. Yes. She makes it work. She's also not a human. This is too painful to watch. Fucking Amanda. So, Ben, now we've come to another crossroads. Do we continue the story, or do we continue doing hunts? I would vote for story, but I'm... Okay, hunts. You like me killing things. Okay, so what's the next hunt? Oh, we haven't done that one yet. I forgot about that one. That was one I did last night, too. What? I'm deathly allergic to cats. See, joke's on you, I'm getting a big-ass dog one day. Wait, can Pinello actually equip that shield? No, because that's a two-handed weapon for some reason. Why didn't Ash get that? Hello, third person. Oh, hello, people. Hello, who's watching us? Refresh the page. went back down to 3. Nope, because I left. So I don't have to worry about Bosch's armor for a little bit. Why what? Because it's Taco Bell. Privateer, what did Privateer earn me? Sold 1,000 pieces of loot. Well, that's what I've done. It was an achievement. Check Discord. I can't right now, Ben. I'm trying to figure out what I'm selling here. Give me a second to figure out what is safe to sell. Checking Discord for this time. Intense Peach. Benoit smashed into 1,000 pieces. What about this? What am I calling this? A mandolin? What about a mandolin smashed into 1,000 pieces? No. No. No.
Fuck you, Ben.
For all of those watching this stream later, he sent a picture of a mandolin in reference to the 1,000 pieces of loot sold achievement. And he said, smash the mandolin into 1,000 pieces, then be 1,000 pieces of loot. Purple bunny! Hey, honey. Look, their feet are naturally shaped that way to walk on their toes.
I can't see that they are a mark because they still have a little bit of them.
Oh, it does, doesn't it? I thought that one didn't. I didn't see that one. I thought she had it off. I think they're all gonna have it because it's part of their... Yeah, they all have it then. It's part of their clothing. Your face is also a thing. Cigarette company in one hit each. Without even trying. Hmm. question is, would you actually drive it? Yeah, so it's just driving. Okay, we're disabling that for right now. Actually, we're going to... Problem is, equipping that armor produces an effect called Reflect, which gets rid of magic. Including friendly magic. Now we get to go looking for that Vorpal Bunny. Things are. Did I properly smudge them? Damn. I will get you when you least expect it.
Yeah.
Yes, we get to do this all over again. I wonder if there's anything that makes this easier. Tried casting Doom on it. Does one step better after a short time. It reduces people's HP to zero. It does better than sleep when it works. Oh, shit. Ha. Vorpal Bunny vanquished! What are they dancing to?
Yeah.
Whoa. Who are we talking about? Oh. So I actually need to go turn that quest in. This is the next one that we need to... So it looks like we're gonna jump over to Nalbana and turn in the Atomos. Atomos. Oh, wait, I didn't want to save yet. No! Teleport to Nalbana. Oh wait, we did buy something from... No, it wasn't you. It was... this guy. That'll allow us to do the auto-leveling easier. Because then we can set up a gambit like... say it's Balthier. We can say... ally status confuse... attack them. And because he won't have a weapon in hand, he'll just punch him for zero damage and knock out the confusion. Now we're going this way to the Ester Sand.
Yeah.
Sunstone. It helps make sunstones. It's a quest early on in the game.
Yeah.
And the Cluckatrice is down. Why don't we just adopt Lexi or something? Or we could just...
In that case, there is a cat you can have. There's two of them.
What do you mean? Okay. What two cats could I have if I'm allergic to house cats? Yeah, true. Are we just starting a sanctuary house or something? Nina is moving to the U.S. Yeah, you haven't heard this story yet?
No, I
haven't. Okay, so... Ben, I'm gonna mute this in case somebody else watches this later. Sorry about that, Ben. The two people we were talking about have specifically said to me that they don't care that I'm friends with Liara, they just don't want me talking about them to her, so if Liara ever decides to watch this, no offense, but that portion was edited out because of you. Mind Flayer. In Jahara, okay. Esther Sand, and that is... Oh, I know where that is, okay. No, but Manam-nam. Menomina. According to you. Jahara is the next place, looks like. Wait, Bloodwing was in the Wester Sand, wasn't it? Hold on, let me... No, it's in the Ester Sand. We have a little bit of that area to scrape out, and then it can... Okay. Well, stop walking on it, you doofus. Doofus Rick. Doofus Rick. Hey Ben, you know where we are? You know we're gonna have to, right? Yes, we read it. Let's try and get our revenge on this thing. Ooh! That took a good chunk. We have our revenge on the dinosaur. Yes, because at the very beginning of the game, the developers decided to throw in a dinosaur into the very starting area. And this is not a dinosaur you can kill very easily until, like, where I am in the game. So you attack it, and you realize, oh shit, that thing isn't super easy like the rest of the things in this area, and you run away, or you die. And then it becomes a challenge throughout the rest of the game. When can I kill you? I have killed it. Gives you almost 1,000 experience and 2 license points. Normal enemies only give you, like... For where I am in the game, they normally give you about 500 experience and 1 license point. So it doubles up the loot.
Yeah.
Tectoid, die. Now, in the original version, the guy over here sold Hostega. Does he now? What? Did you forget to turn on Blight, too? Hello, other two people who have joined watching. I don't know who you are. Can you say hi so I can name you by name? Oh, hello, fourth person. Hold 7890.
7890. Yeah.
Question is, do I have the key to get back in here? Guess I could always look, right? Maybe not. We'll see. Might have to look this up. Hello, fifth person! Huh. Right now we're just doing a whole bunch of hunts. We could continue on the story if Natch 42 over there would let us. So I'm not fighting super weak things like that. Hey Ben, now that we have more people, are you okay moving on with the story? We can always come back to these. Yeah, I need a key to be able to do that. Okay, then let's go back to the Fawn Coast and make our way into Arcadia. For those of you who are just joining, I really hate the fast travel because this is my favorite Final Fantasy game of all time. So I enjoy the slow walking of this. I think the speeding it up takes away some of the Ben, what's the word I'm looking for? Some of the aesthetics of the game. Ambience aesthetics, yeah, that. So, who else is here? Say hi! I promise we don't bite without Safe Word's consent. Oh, that's big. Thank you. So, Ben, can you tell me who the second person is on this stream? Tracy's here right now. So then I think that it's somebody who doesn't have a Twitch account, Ben, who's watching us, and therefore can't say hello, but we say hello back to you because we can.
Ha!
29 gil, yeah, that's totally worth it. Come back to explore this place. Find our way out. That looks like a cave entrance. Searching cave. Now have the option of saving your game. Sure, why not? Let's save it.
Sure, this rabbit hole's really the way into Arcades?
Better a hare unseen than a rat in a trap. And again, if you'd prefer to go knocking on the front gates of the city, be my guest.
But what about once we're inside? Won't the city watch find us?
We'll do what we can to blend into the crowd. Our names may be notorious, but our faces are not far known.
True, true. You're our princess and we didn't even recognize you.
I noticed.
Vaughn!
Ha! Yeah.
Why is it so quiet? Fuck these little buggers.
Ha!
want some of this. How about some of this?
I must be strong.
I'm wearing mirror mail. Fucking Christ. As soon as I can get rid of that thing, I am. Oh, this is a beautiful fight right here. this is beautiful. GG. That's a bit of gill. Oh, it's a crystal bug. That's bullshit. Okay, Sochin Cave is where we were. We're still in Sochin Cave Palace, but... If I keep getting money from these, it wouldn't be too bad. Well, not anymore. I used the item to get rid of it. Ben, you're terrible. This feels like a boss. Oh yeah, fuck this guy.
Must endure.
Some of this. Your mind.
Ooh, I got a flame purge out of that. That's pretty good.
Thank you.
That should do it. Ash's gonna die in 5 seconds. About to die.
I'm sorry.
now we venture into Old Arcades.
Smells less like a capital, more like a sewer.
Even empires have need of sewers. The runoff from Arcades proper pools here, those who lack papers to live in the city itself. The mighty who have fallen, and the fallen who would be mighty. Their eyes never leave Arcades.
I guess it must be a lot nicer than this place.
Oh, to be sure. Arcades reeks of a different filth. Let's be off. We can follow our noses to Draclaw.
Yeah, Ben, I know. I love you too, Ben. So we get to start this little mini game. Talk to fucking everybody. talk to fucking everybody. Yeah, we're not gonna go do that, Ben. Ben, you can go do whatever you need to go do. I'm gonna save here. Love you.